Today's topic is about data structures and abstract data types. Here you find our learning objectives. Check them out after you've completed today's lecture. So as topics, we first introduce abstract data types and data structures in a more formal sense. Then we look at three abstract data types, which is the containers, queue, and stack. And lastly, we will have a look about these implementations in C of those data structures and typical tricks that are used. And we will in particular have a look at arrays and lists.